What floor? All of them?
See, I fooled you. There's only one floor. So, what do you think? I think I ought to make it like my hand is trapped in the old abandoned ice maker? You like this? A brushed metal.
Who's this old boy?
That's my roommate. More like doom-mate.
Wait a minute. That's the legendary dirt monster Dirtfoot.
Shh, don't even look at him.
No. For real? The Dirtfoot.
Yeah. Hey, it was real nice of you not to rinse your balls off in the sink, Dirtfoot. That's real legendary of you.
I always thought Dirtfoot was just a hoax.
Me too.
Oh, no, he is real.
He's very real.
And he likes to leave his very real giant sock draped over the couch like it was a friggin' afghan so that others can enjoy the very real odor of his 2,000-year-old foot sweat.
You do realize that this is your media story, don't you?
I'm not giving it to him! It's about me! I'm about me! And women! Let's go look over here. This guy's been driving me ape.
Well, why don't you just evict him? It's your well.
Shut up, man. Because he hurts me.
You know, I just heard that, you know, Dirtfoot was kind of...
Here we go. What, meat white, what?
Well, you know, I mean, legend has it that he's, kind of an asshole.
You see? I'm not the only one that's... Oh, no!
Okay.
It wouldn't be as bad except he keeps kicking in exactly the same spot.
All right, Shake. Well, I've seen him. We're going back now.
All right, well, look. Just please call the media. I get no reception down here. Why am I...
Tonight, on Inappropriate Mysteries of the Jersey Shore, the immortal legend of Dirtfoot.
Change it. Change it. Oh, now you're blocking it.
Dirtfoot has long been known to be rude, but the biggest secret of Dirtfoot is that many witnesses claim him to be gay.
Whoa! A little light in the loafer!
The only known photo of him is at this gay pride parade. He's totally gay.
Hey, don't look at me. I don't have the same problem that Jesus has with it. I don't hate your people. We're cool, as long as you don't try to convert me. And I'm locking my bedroom door from now on, I can tell you that. Holy smokes!